all know the feeling of frightening sometimes when we catch the news on the radio.